Psoriatic arthritis is one of the autoimmune arthritis diseases that affect the joints. It might not be so common, it might not be as common or as famous as rheumatoid arthritis, but still it is not so uncommon at all. We see psoriatic arthritis patients in our clinics every week. I'm Dr. Hatem Eleishi, professor of rheumatology, and what we do here is a big video series for patient education about the different types of arthritis. Psoriatic arthritis affects both men and women equally. It occurs in 20% of patients who have psoriasis. When we use the term psoriasis, we mean patients who have either psoriasis of the skin or the scalp or the nails. At the same time, psoriatic arthritis is more likely to happen over the years in patients who already have psoriasis. Over 30 years of follow-up in patients with psoriasis, more than 25% of those patients will develop psoriatic arthritis. In most patients with psoriatic arthritis, there is psoriasis also from the start, meaning those patients already have psoriasis of the skin or the scalp or the nail from the start, before they got psoriatic arthritis. On the average, 8 years before they got psoriatic arthritis. In a small percent of patients, the psoriasis and the psoriatic arthritis happen at the same time, or the psoriatic arthritis happens even before the psoriasis. In those patients, with more meticulous examination, we find psoriasis lesions of the skin that were missed and undiagnosed as they were so mild. Lastly, in patients who have both psoriasis and psoriatic arthritis, we cannot say that there's a strong relationship between the severity of the skin psoriasis and the severity of the psoriatic arthritis. One of them can be quite severe, while at the same time, the other can be quite mild. For a detailed description of the symptoms of psoriatic arthritis, please refer to my video titled Symptoms of Psoriatic Arthritis. Also, please do not forget to subscribe to my channel. You will always receive new videos that will help you a lot with your arthritis.